we resume from here, do we?
Harbinger, we are very close now. The sword will take you to Voden. Inside his prison, he can be...
I think it saved the upgrades I bought, at least.
Go find Ludamir. Make sure he leads you to Cladden.
Wait, is this the last day? It could be.
I will pray for your success, Harbinger.
I suspect we're near the end. It feels like it.
Ludamir? Listen to me. They will cut you down before you reach the gates.
Don't listen to him.
Do you suggest wait for it to be over? Yeah, everything will be tickety-boo.
At least...
I never thought something like this would happen. Sure, I thought maybe Vera was in over our head, but this...
What are you talking about? What's going on here?
Over the last few years, I saw this war fill Vera with helplessness and anger. It must have driven her to summon that thing, use it to end the war. And what did I do? I know how it feels to be desperate, to be powerless. Why didn't I help?
Ah, great. The Harbinger shows up, and Ludamir starts talking to himself. Hey, Ludamir, get a hold of yourself. Weren't you on your way to do something? Kill Indrik, remember?
Hold on now. About Vera. Something isn't right. She survived Radica's attempt, but she's still dead. And who were all those people around her? Shouldn't they have done something to help? I mean, Vera's the godless priestess, for Yarbok's sake. I mean, she was. She should have been safe. And yet, no! She's still dead! I will make things right, sister.
No. This is a complete disaster.
I think that's a matter of perspective, bud.
Fjordborg called you the Harbinger. You're supposed to show up when the world is about to end or something, right? Whatever the reason, let's get one thing straight. Vera. She gave up everything to try and better this world. Whatever she was thinking, I know she wouldn't have wanted anything bad to happen to us.
Ludamir! Y'all must look sober. And who's that with you?
A reckoning.
Ah. Whose?
It's what I'm here to find out.
Finally.
You don't have time to break stuff. Well.
It's a good thing that fire knew not to hurt the allies. Oh wait, the bridge is actually there this time. Why wasn't it before?
We have to help the others build the barricade.
Not done here yet.
You're the Harbinger, all right. That was a sight to behold, mate. Big shiny treasure. Bah! Ah, the bridge. Then the city proper. We are safe now.
I just get stuck. Oh yeah, I got that upgrade for Lethal Flurry. I can say it today. Where each ability is cheaper, which is great. So I only need 2 energy to wipe out 3 enemies, rather than 3 for 3. Oh, he's dead. He looked like he wasn't.
I was warned you'd be coming this way. All right, enough pretending. Where did you hide the sword?
Sword? Why are you asking about? Wait, are you the bastard who killed her? Did you kill Vera?
I'm the one asking the questions.
Yeah, you asked about the sword, and I'm asking about Vera. A question for a question, Vera used to say. Now, like you said, enough pretending. I know you lot were with her before she died, so I'll ask you again. Did you kill her?
Ludimir is a traitor. He brought an Imperial witch to ambush us. Kill them!
What the hell? My own people? Gotta be. Why else would
Ah, this led to that secret chamber last time.
Swear to never enter this place, no matter what happens. I hope she'll forgive me. Blood. Vera's. They killed her here on this spot. Some friend she had. Oh, I should have been here. She was in pain. But I was a coward. I couldn't face her, talk to her. She wasn't the Vera I grew up with. Her eyes. She had taken on so much. I should be furious. I should smash everything in here. But instead, I feel like that would somehow just betray her all over again. That fellow on the bridge, he was asking about the sword. You're looking for it too?
Yeah. It'd be much easier if I could actually talk to people.
Then let's go get the bloody thing. I know where it is.
Ah, so it's not here. It's in the prison?
When I found Vera's body, there was a sword next to her. Figured whoever hid the body also hid the sword. I'm not as sharp as some, but I knew it was important. So I moved it. Someplace safe. I'll show you where. The shortest way is through the prison.
Of course it is.
These chaps knew what they were getting themselves into. Ratakud may just be a small mouse, but her people do love her.
I'm guessing we can't go this way. Ooh. I've already jumped. Are you stuck down there? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Lulami? Oh, it just opened the downstairs bit. I wasn't paying attention. I thought we were going the way up above. Is everyone dead? There's a severe lack of enemies. Oh, maybe.
Look at these poor blokes. What did they do to deserve?
Ludomir! Oh, thank the gods! Help me out, brother!
That I will, bro. Wait, I've seen your face somewhere. In the vision, you must be one of the bastards who murdered Vera.
I'm innocent, I swear! Come on, Ludomir! Help! Please?
I don't think so, brother. You are exactly where I want you to be. I hope you like your iron heart and your spikes rusty.
I thought he was gonna like push him off the edge or something.
focused. Don't get distracted with shinies.
Never.
Just close your eyes and jump.
Oh.
Further down is where I found Vera's body. If her spirit didn't guide me here, she would have rotted away. She didn't deserve this, no matter what she did. So, mate, what will you do with the sword? Smash it? It's what I'd do. Vera used it to release the monster. Maybe you can reverse that?
That's the plan.
So much fish. Oh, now I'm hungry. Oh, can't even eat these.
Oh. There are times where I'm pretty sure I've dodged, but apparently I haven't.
You and me, mate! Down we go!
Oh, here it is.
My vision's not what it used to be, unless I'm seeing double. But this is the same sword in your vision, yeah? It has to be. Huh? It's reacting to you.
I knew it.
It didn't do that to me.
Do I have this key?
I never thought I'd say this, but I hate fish. Someone doesn't want us messing with the sword, eh? So, what now, mate?
Harbinger! There is no time! The seal! Find the key!
I just noticed my PC fan changed its own colour. Let's fix that. There we go. Vera believed she could control Vodin, use it to fight the Empire. Apparently she was wrong. Vera's accomplices killed her after the summoning of the Void. Her soul did not return to the Tree of Life. Oh, that's my little stylish fighter. I'm not sure what the requirements are.
What are you waiting for, Harbinger? The only way to stop Voden is to unlock the seal and face him in his prison. Should that fail, at least release the soul of the priestess.
Wait, I thought I didn't have the right seal. Don't tell me I did all along. No, I'm still missing a piece. Not really. I've still got one to go. Oh, hey, Samurai Hamster. You're right. So... I think it might be this. I'm pretty sure I've done these two already. Yeah, there's nothing more to learn from the Emperor. I don't think this one. Let's try Radica. Time detective today, and when you save the world, some Phoenix streaming? Unfortunately not, no. My PC problems have not been resolved. There's an issue with my current hard drive where, for some reason, I cannot update to the latest version of Windows 10, which means I can't run Immortals Phoenix Rising as well as it should. In fact, it's not even running half as well as it should. In fact, it's probably running about 10% as well as it should. And I'm hoping slash betting it's because I'm not running the right version of Windows. And I spent all of last night desperately trying to get this update to work. I think I tried installing it about 9 different times through 3 different methods, and it just wouldn't install. So, last resort, I've just gone ahead and bought a new hard drive, which should be arriving tomorrow. And then I'll spend Saturday rebuilding my PC, and hopefully we'll have it ready for Monday. That's the plan, at least. Assuming I install this hard drive, put Windows on it, update it to the latest version, reinstall Immortals Phoenix Rising, it should, in theory, work. I mean, I can't see any other reason why it wouldn't.
I didn't kill her? Sorry. So, Vera wanted to find a way to end the war. When she became the godless priestess, Ludomir said she took on more burdens than anyone should or could.
Oh, that really sucks. Hopefully you get your technical problems sorted out. Me too, buddy.
Thing. She was so sure.
I just hope my hard drive arrives as it should tomorrow. I've literally paid for next day delivery, so it should arrive tomorrow. Oh wait, what's this? Oh, she was going to banish it back. Apparently that didn't work.
She didn't listen to me. She wasn't in her right mind, in her eyes. It was like she didn't even see me anymore, and I knew I couldn't let her do it. And here you are, looking for answers. Sorry. I have no... Hold on. Do you hear that?
That new transfer to the torture room gives me the creeps. I swear the smirky head. He's planning something.
Oh! Hello! We were just leaving.
Sound the alarm!
That's it! The torture room!
What? Why was I near then?
Showed that circle of cultists who had hold of the godless priestess. I recognize.
Don't know how much longer on the site is, but it should do till Monday, right? I think I might actually be able to beat this soon. The game seems to be heading that way. If I do, I do have 2 games also installed, ready to go. I've got Spyro Reignited Trilogy and Bit Trip Runner Presents Runner 2. I've played both before. But I haven't played Runner 2 for a very long time, and it's a bit of a nice, chill, feel-good game. Otherwise, I could do some Spyro. I don't know. I haven't decided yet.
For the last time, how do we stop that thing that you and Vera have summoned? Tell me or...
Or what? You start singing?
You see, my friend here never talks. Can you even imagine all the anger that must be bottling up inside?
Wait, I'll talk. Put that away. Not that it matters. You've already lost.
Why the bravery act then? Just tell us everything and then gloat as you watch us fail.
Well, it would give me a small amount of pleasure, yes. To stop the void, you would have to find Cladden. And even if you did that, an assassin has been sent for the only one who knows how to inscribe the seal on the blade.
Unfair. I've never had an assassin on my trail.
Sending a bear drunken ale and vengeance will be the end of the Emperor. And even if that should fail, we know the Emperor's next move. We will be there to stop it.
Oh my. So where is Indrid going next?
When I said we know, I meant my friends know. They don't tell me everything. Put that away, please! I spoke in haste.
Stab him. Stab him.
No, the sword is gone. We've engineered the whole damn thing.
You've said enough. We've gotten all we need from this prisoner. Thanks for the assist. Now, the vault.
That's good. Oh, Spyro bought it on Switch when it was on Cyber Monday sale a few days ago. Oh, nice. I originally got my copy on, I think it was PS4? Yeah, I played it on PS4 when it came out. Because I had played only the first one before. I'm not sure if I ever beat it. But I smashed my way through Spyro on the PS4 though. I 100% all three games. Didn't get platinum though, couldn't be bothered with that.
The strangeness of today. Let's keep that between you and me.
Oh, Christ. I love that move. Did I just get stuck in that pillar? Give me a lift.
Oh no, Radica, you're so clever, you're dumb. I forgot to ask Baron Von.
I'll be back in 20 minutes, have to do some stuff. Okay.
Vera. I mean, if I'm not the one who killed her, who did?
Oh yeah, there's two in here. And now I can go in this one for the first time.
Imperial Bank next.
Where are you going?
Soldiers, you are my Imperial forces, hand chosen, loyal to Bigaria. What is the meaning of this betrayal? Speak!
Bigaria, Hortensia, they will soon cease to exist. The future belongs to us. We are the chosen. We are the children of the void.
Oh, no. Listen up, we've got company!
Hey, friends!
Not the sharpest knife, are you?
I feel like my commands are being ignored sometimes. I was holding Y before I got hit there, but nothing seemed to happen. Mm-hmm. was that?
Is that gaze meant to be threatening, Ratika? I owe you nothing.
That's an understatement. We need to talk.
I will grant you an audience, Redemption.
No, I'll let you be my audience, Emperor. Come on, I know a safer place.
Where are we going now? Back to the tavern. That's safe?
All right. You granted me an audience, I granted you an audience. You heard my story, now it's your turn. What's the deal with the sword?
The Void was not killed by Yarbog centuries ago. It was imprisoned. This prison is a spiritual place, not of this world. Sword Cladden. Think of it as the physical anchor. A seal that locks Voden away from this world.
Well, that explains what Vera was doing with the sword. She was breaking someone out of prison. A lot of that going around. So, look, I'm guessing there isn't an easy way to send the Void back to its prison sword thing. But there is a way, right? And then lock the door?
Maybe. Yarbog instructed the first Emperor to build a hidden chamber in his temple. A chamber that was not to be opened unless all else failed.
Hold up. You've had super secret clearance to a super secret room, and you never tried to sneak in?
I am a Pygarian. My word is my bond, and I respect...
Ay, 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 Pygarians. So what's our move, oh humorless one?
The Harbinger will accompany me to the temple. You search for Cladden. I fear we have little time left.
There is a conspiracy to assassinate Indrik by the so-called Children of the Void, Voden's worshippers. Right, does this mean I actually know the seal now? Because I didn't before. This, oh, you know how to open the seal now, but when I didn't, because I didn't have the complete key. So is it back to Ludimir, I guess?
Harbinger. I understand the need to collect more information, but you must hurry and confront Voden inside his prison.
Yeah, yeah, I'm on it.
You know that only Ludimir can lead you to the sword. Please, Harbinger, we are running out of time. I can sense it. The tree is dying. Hurry, Harbinger.
I hope this isn't it, because Samurai Hamster might miss the end. And I wouldn't want him to miss the end after playing or being around for most of this journey.
My vision's not what it used to be, unless I'm seeing double. But this is the same sword in your vision, yeah? It has to be. Huh? It's reacting to you. It didn't do that to me. Never thought I'd say this, but I hate fish. Mmm, Someone doesn't want us messing with the sword, eh? So, what now, mate?
I don't really want to start this if that samurai house is not here. Draga, Radico, Intric, Vera, Forbidden. Let's do it. If you wish, you may speak to Ludimir to return to the Tree of Life instead. You will be able to return from there to this point. Do you want to proceed? It's the point of no return. Yes. Oh, yes.
What's going on, mate?
Bit of magic. Stupidity or bravery? I'm guessing it's not a straight run to the boss. Wait, what? What's going on? Did he take away my sword? I think he has. This is cool. Just leg it. Hey guys. Oh, almost didn't see that floor disappearing. Vera?
I knew you would answer, Harbinger. We have little time left, but I have an idea. Vodin is almost free, and you... You will need a weapon. It is but a shadow, but it will do. This, you can wield, Harbinger.
Ooh. New memory. I said dodge. That? Not what I want you to do, that's for sure. Why aren't you going the right way?
Harbinger. Be warned. I have watched Voden use fear and doubt as weapons. Yet those are double-edged weapons. Do you see? Make Voden doubt. The part of Voden that has escaped will return to defend itself.
You haven't got any more of that health. You're like an anti-me.
Careful, Harbinger. This whole area is unstable.
Okay, so you can't really counter that. Might not win this one. Who knows? Oh shit. Well, I definitely haven't won now. At least I got my health back. I don't like that move.
It's not yet over, Harbinger. Voden still has strength.
Don't you dare fall off the level. No! Why does he get all his health back? I guess I can't use it anymore, he's airborne. Why am- Oh shit. Oh. Is he dead? I don't think he's dead.
He's weakened, but not defeated.
Yeah. No. Stop trying to do that. What are you doing? There we go. Okay, straight into the belly of the beast, I suppose. Ha! Oh shit. Go on, just try it. This can't be it, surely. Oh, maybe.
My turn. I was appointed priestess for a reason. This reason. I have no regrets. None but one. Forgive me, Ludemy. You won't understand. And I'll never be able to rightfully explain. But it must be done.
Sorry, Volker, I missed your message. I was focused. That answers that, I guess. I suppose so, yeah.
The priestess sacrificed herself. And together, the Harbinger and Vera defeated Voden. Now, locked away again in the Void's eternal prison, at last, the soul of the godless priestess flowed back to the world. But victory came at a bitter price. Ratika performed the deathless ritual and became the deathless herself, permanently.
What? Why?
Born from this newfound power, the Deathless crushed the Pagarian invaders, forcing a truce with the Empire. The Deathless became an exacting ruler, much like Emperor Indrik. And the Deathless was worshipped and feared by all Rodentians. Draga was killed by the Deathless in an intense battle. Her soldiers instituted a memorial to never forget the general's bravery and fervor in bettering their nation and their well-being. Emperor Indrik was killed by Voden's worshippers while searching for Cladan. A new emperor took his place and ushered a period of peace in Pagaria, at least for a time. Ludemir drank away his grief until one terrible night when he fell to his death.
Why does this end so badly?
Drunken accident, rumors said.
Is this really the end?
As for Voden, Voden was returned to its eternal prison, yes. But I still fear for our world. Voden will do nothing else but wait for another opportunity to escape. I pray that you too, Harbinger, will wait And be ready to take arms against this force from the deep. And continue to be our final rampart against darkness.
That's an awful ending. Is there more? Like, do I have to do more? That's really the end. Everyone's fucked. What a miserable end. You saved the world, but for what? I basically prevented the end of the world by killing some imprisoned god before he could escape, by repeating the same day over and over until I knew the right course of action to take.
I sense that you are restless, Harbinger. As am I.
And I killed the god. And the world was saved, but all the main characters had horrible ends. Two died, one became some kind of deathless god thing. No, three of them died.
I would need more insight about the world, about the events that took place. Only with a complete picture can I send you back.
Yeah, how do I do that? I'm guessing I need five things? Missing clues. Uncover all the missing clues to send yourself further back in time. Further back in time? Revisit the past. You can now return to the dawn of the last day and see the consequences of making different decisions. Let's pop my experience in here. We're going back to the future, Marty! Where we're going, we don't need roads. Should I get more energy? Yeah, why not? So let's take a look at this. I guess I've done all of that side, but this side I'm still missing two bits. No, five bits. So how do I know what to fix? Does looking at this tell me anything? Ah. Is it based on, like, number of locks unlocked or something? As in, like, literal physical locks? Well, now I'm just going to save Huey Lewis on the... have Huey Lewis on the brain for the rest of the day. Ooh. So I've not done this, I guess. Wait. Does this mean I can do her first day and find out, yeah, why she became that deathless thing to begin with? Okay. Let's do this. Yeah.
Ludomir? Listen to me. They will cut you down before you reach the gates.
And what do you suggest? Wait for it to be over? Yeah, everything will be tickety-boo. Bloody hells! You! Who are you? What did you just... Never mind. A thousand bee stings! That whore, son! You'll answer for this and more, Indrik!
Are you just gonna stand there, Harbinger? Go after him! Unless you wanna send that drunken fool to his death. So the Harbinger enters the fray and is not content to just watch. This will be interesting.
More than you can imagine.
face, you coward! I know what you did!
Multi-kill.
Let's charge in.
Hey guys, I'm gonna kill you if that's alright. No, wait, I want the chest. There we go.
You know about me and Vera? She didn't trust many people, but she trusted me. And I failed her. Is that why you showed it to me?
Wait, is there anything over here? Ooh, do your thing.
You don't come out!
Oh, did you just say he yielded and I killed him anyway? Whoops. Oh, now I'm a bad person. This dude. Oh, hey guys. Easy. This way.
Just like that, eh?
Yep. glass, so it's hanging around this side. Get out of the way. Is that how you're supposed to fight those? You just do a jump attack on them to stun them? I'll leave stream up. Need to go to work on some high priority taskings. Have a good rest of your stream. Thanks, Volko. Hope work goes well for you.
I still got my sense of smell, even if the rest of my senses aren't as sharp. Hope you made peace with your bargain trick.
Spare me the theatrics, Vladimir. Were you here to fight? We would be fighting instead of this tantrum of yours. What do you want?
What I want? I want your head on a pike! I want your soldiers gutted! I want your empire put to the torch! And I want her back! But I can't have her back now, can I? Because you killed her!
I regret torturing you, Ludomir. It's driven you mad. Execution would have been more merciful.
Torture was your first ticket to hell. No, this is about Vera.
The priestess?
There's nothing I can do that will punish you enough for what you've done to her. But I have some ideas. After I break your bones, rip out your feathers, I'll finish with the eyes. But don't worry, I'll leave one, just like you did for me.
Ludomir, hold! I command you to...
We're done talking.
Command? Really? You think that would work? I'm pretty sure I need to attack.
You brought help, Ludomir? Now the question is, will it be enough?
This camera could be better.
How dare you!
At least I don't have to worry about collapsing floors this time.
Please continue.
Is this really how I'm supposed to do this? Just wait until his shield runs out and then attack? Ludomir, you ruined it. Ow. Kind of boring.
Might, over here, more enemies.
Oh, not far enough.
No more hiding behind your minion skirts, Indrek. Come on, let's get him.
Why did you climb up there?
Where did you find such a strong ally, Ludomir? Pygarians!
to me!
Damn it, Ludomir. Whoops.
Yield. I beg you, Ludomir, please, listen to me.
You want me to show you mercy, like the kind you showed me in your dungeons?
You believe I killed Vera. You are wrong.
You lying sack of...
Wait! Vera was under my custody, true. But she escaped. My soldiers chased them all the way to the city of Eka before the trail was lost.
Nice try. But I still feel like ripping your feathers out.
Uh-oh. Where'd he go?
Had to be. But we should investigate in Eka, just in case. If Pharaoh was there, I have a friend who'd know for sure. You're all of me back any moment now. He has a network in the city. If Pharaoh was here, he'll know.
You were supposed to die at the temple.
Who saw that coming? Other than everyone.
What was that about? Those were Rodentians. Did Vertica set me up? Damn. I hope Fjorba's.
Oh, Jesus. Right. Her soul has been trapped in the prison inside Cladan. Yeah, I knew that. Ludomir takes Vera's misfortune very personally. I mean, I didn't really have to do that day to know that. Oh, I can level up. Deadly Lethal Flurry. Lethal Flurry now targets one more enemy. Sweet. Oh, I might buy that one actually. Okay, I'm going to close that before it gets too noisy. There we go. So did I miss something in there? Yeah. Oh, maybe it's for not fighting Indrix. Let's try that. Yes. This time we're going to be best friends, Indrik.
You made peace with Yarmog, Indrik.
Spare me the theatrics, Boromir. Were you here to fight? We would be fighting instead of this tantrum of yours. What do you want?
What I want? I want your head on a pike!
Let's just skip this.
I regret...
Torch!
The priest!
There's nothing but I has... But don't!
Ludomir!
We're...
Look at the thing you did!
Matey? What did you... Why did you show him that?
You are not of this world.
Why did you side with Ludomir of all creatures?
That does it! I've had enough of...
Will you listen? The priestess. Her death was not by my hand.
Ha! One of your torturers, then? If so, her blood is still on your hands.
I am the one who was wronged. Vera broke into the crypt of my ancestors.
Oh, that's why you did it.
It is sacred to me, yet this priestess defiled it with her presence.
So you tortured her? No food, no water. When did you begin to burn the skin from her ears, eh? Vera's stronger than me, stronger than you. So when she wouldn't break, you killed her.
She would not answer me, it is true. I had her imprisoned, but she escaped with help from an accomplice. I would not make up such a tale. A prisoner escaping from me? I will not waste any more words about your sister. You could never see the truth, Ludomir, even before I took your eye.
Indrik. This accomplice. Who was it?
Ratika?
The leader of the Redemption Mob. That sickly mouse, Ratika. Go to Redentia. Speak to her. Hear it for yourself.
You and me, Indrik. This isn't over.
My words exactly.
Mate, let's find Ratika before I change my mind.
You need to calm down a little bit, bud.
Tracks through the forest. Smell of oil. Metal. Imperial troops. I knew this would happen, and it's all my fault.
You owe me.
Poor sods didn't stand a chance. There must be more Imperials. Let's hurry.
George!
Intruder!
That was not where I wanted to use that.
Hurry! Vera teach you that.
The bridge now! We made it!
This is no down there advance.
Oh, whoops. How have I not picked that one up before?
Solid-looking piece of Hortensian engineering. Bloody hell! What's with the Emperors and their obsession with big toys? Did you see the sign? No dogs allowed on this bridge!
Why did that? What? What just happened? Did I take too long? Oh, that is reset. Nice.
engineering. Bloody hell! What's with the Emperors and their obsession with big toys? Did you see the sign? No dogs allowed on this bridge. Detonator. The honor is yours, mate. Hey, Imperials! Did your Eagle Masters teach you how to fly? This won't bring back the day, but it sure felt good to wreck that big toy. Said my adopted sister. Sister all the same. After I adventure, I'll come back here and pay my respects. You're welcome to come with me. If you want. See us now, or I'll smash this precious crystal of yours.
You wouldn't dare. You'd have to be an idiot. He is an idiot. Get
him. He is an idiot. Oh shit.
Ratica? Bloody hell. What happened to you? You sure that weird magic of yours is healthy? Anyway, is it true? Did you help Vera escape? Do you know who killed her?
You are weak.
Oh great, now she speaks in riddles.
I'm not in the mood. Indrik said Vera was with you. Enough with the rhymes. Talk!
Destroy the Amazon. The
price. Death. We don't have to fight! Why are you acting like this? Ratica!
The entity Ratica was your friend.
Why did that miss? Can I reach her? No, is the answer. Uh-oh, my controller's not moving. I think the battery might have just died. There we go, we're back. Oop. How do I hit her when she's always doing that? Oof.
Enough of this nonsense. Will you talk to me now? I just want the truth.
The truth. It will break your soul.
Trust me, I doubt it can get any more broken than this.
The truth, then. When I was Entity Radical, I freed the Priestess. We fled. Indrid did not lie.
And where did you go?
The Vault.
The Vault? Can't you be more specific? What Vault? Where? Bloody hell! What now?
Vera is Ludimir's adopted sister. Ludimir plans to visit Vera's grave once he has avenged her death. Elsa needs to get updated. Radico helped Vera escape from the Imperial captivity. Perfect moment for the control to not work. Definitely not, no. The annoying thing is, I think Game Bar is still installed on this. It doesn't tell me now, but when you have it on wireless, it does have a display for how much battery is left, but I don't think it's accurate. The amount of times where it said my battery has like 3/4 of charge left and it still dies. So that's one more, right? Yeah. Three more to get. That's it. I think I've bought everything. No more upgrades. Let's hold on to these then. So, we've done all of yours, I guess. Yeah, we've done all of yours. We need three more of yours, and we've done all of yours. So what's different with you? I guess we didn't play as you for a little bit. How's that three? There's one and two. I kind of want to do this one just to find out how or why Radico became the deathless thing. Screw it, we're doing it. I get to decide what we're doing. I need answers. Enough of that.
Not to kill, then. Have we met? Shame. Would have been easier. Nice hair ribbon thing, by the way. Can I get one? Oh, but where are my manners? So, you came to visit. What do you want? Wait, let me guess. The secret to my smooth and fluffy fur? The recipe to my mother's famous sugar raisin pie. Okay, one last try. You want to save the world from impending doom. You're funny. I like you. Hey, let's help each other out. I have a plan. I think I can talk to you. I mean, make you talk to me. Well, sort of. So, you in? Good. Let's go.
Did I just nod?
All of that it on the way.
Cause I'm pretty sure the Harbinger can't actually talk, but it'd be interesting to find out.
Ah, I almost forgot. There's a war going on, and by going, I mean going great. Oh, great, they made me the leader. Can you believe it? Just look at me. To think they used to call me the runt, never knowing I was a natural champion. Now they know, I think. And you have eyes. You can use them, too. Now, gather everyone around the Amber Site. It's a surprise for you and our Imperial guests.
Not the good kind, I'm guessing.
The Amber Site. The Pagarians call it Amber Core. Shows how much they know. We've built a city around it. Real sacred. But make no mistake, its power is real. You'll see.
Mention it.
Or do, but only in a song.
The others build the barricade. Not done here yet. We run the recharge.
I just realized it's like I'm actually ka-ching. Maybe I don't need to get her in Genshin after all. So she did it intentionally.
This one, a Rodentian leader asks her sappers to set bombs, but when she arrives, no bombs. Funny? No? You're right.
It's the color code, boss. We can't find the red wire.
We're rats. We can't see red. Tell her. Go on over, tell her.
Then why do you have red wires?
Do you see a gray wire?
Oh. Yes. Wait, how did you know?
Is gray in your color code?
Nope.
If you still can't figure it out, rest your head against the bomb and try to light it when the spark of realization hits. To Rodentia City. Hard to believe a few years back it was nothing but ruins. Witnesses talk of a battle with a monster, caused an earthquake. The Pagarians offered to help us. They rebuilt almost the entire city. Of course, that was before. There is a healing power to music. It has magic that can bring people together. But not this song. This song will tap into the darkest corners of grief. This song can kill. So, why don't you sit back and relax? Enjoy the bardic whimsy of my balalaika. Oh, and whatever happens, don't interrupt.
Uh-oh. Come on, what are you doing? Oh, I'm partnering up with her now? Okay. Oh yeah, you're the only one I haven't fought yet.
Ratika?
I am deathless. I am your end. Will you break or will you bend?
Deathless? Have you connected with the void?
Charge! I think maybe I'll let Ratika do most of the work.
Thank you.
Oh shit. I break that one.
Boss, the Imperials are retreating. We won.
Invaders.
Boss, Radica? Is that really you?
Radica was broken. Fear, doubt, regret. I am deathless.
Ah, sorry, boss. I didn't mean to.
Pursue. All invaders must die.
Oh, hi, boss.
You are an infant, but so very old. Radica's promise I will uphold. I see through you, I see your mind. There are the priestess you must find. Her soul is key, her soul is lost. Follow her trail no matter the cost. In the temple locked by a seal lies the truth for you to reveal. Now, Harbinger, back to the tree. You, a serpent, must never see.
Giant snake Voden, avatar of the great void, surges forth to devour the world. The chain of events triggered by the death of the godless priestess have played out as they have before. The truth must be found, and Voden must be stopped.
Radica plans to use the power of the Ambersite to become a Deathless, a terrible entity that seems to trade emotion for power. I don't think that counts as progress towards the thingy, though. But that's fine, I wanted to know that for myself. That's fine. Okay, I'm just gonna go grab another drink. I shall be right back, like, in a minute. Actually, no, I might pee, so maybe 3 minutes, but not long. Anyway, be right back. And we're back. I thought I dropped something then. Right, so You have three more to get. Although I only see two, but I guess we'll find out. Maybe it's a complete mystery, because that one's got, on the right, the question mark behind the swords. Which I'm guessing the blue one means I meant I used Omni Sight on him, which kind of makes sense. The other one means I killed him. I thought I already did kill him with Draga, though, previously. Or was that someone else? Anyway, let's do this first. I think I've only got time for one, maybe two more days, depending on how long these take. So next stream may be finishing this off, followed by Immortals Phoenix Rising. The revelation of knowing that there's a secret ending has made this go on a bit longer than I expected. Not that there's a problem
General,
or anything, that's fine.
Give me two battalions and I shall capture the core for you.
I do not doubt it. But those battalions would turn the battlefield into a graveyard for them and the Rodentians both.
Intruder!
I will protect you with my life.
Get out, both of you. Do not be surprised. I know who you are. Your presence here. Is it about the priestess? Her death has been weighing on my thoughts. But it is not just that. It is this war. It should have ended long ago. We vastly outnumber the Rodentians. They are little more than squabbling clans in the best of times. They have little training, makeshift weapons, and, to put it mildly, lack discipline. Yet, I believe some other force is at work. Playing both the Rodentians and our forces against each other. Someone wants this war to continue and seeks to weaken us both. Vera stood for harmony. Vera could have brought peace. So they killed her. But Rataka, that I did not expect.
General Draga, the prison! Riots!
Prepare my air barge. Order the troops to... On second thought... Hold that order. This is exactly what you want, isn't it, Rataka? We will play your game. But this time, I will be one move ahead.
Where are we now?
We will hit them like a midsummer storm.
General?
Cyphers! General, please reconsider. The troops are not ready, and we still need to fine-tune.
Gather the scouts, then have them scour the woods. Rataka is coming here. Inform me as soon as she is sighted.
But General!
Red flare, to mark her position. Questions? Dismissed.
Yes, sir.
Oh great, we get to ride this thing again. I'll just do my usual dance.
Thank you. much for fury. A perfect place for an amp.
Now's our chance! Rodentia!
Soldiers! I need those repairs done! Now!
We're already onwards.
Let us pray the fury won't break down on the Great Bridge. The bridge was repaired when Vigaria helped restore Rodentia. It is quite a marvel of engineering. The Rodentian capital is past the Great Bridge. There, we will corner Retta and make her answer.
What are those?
Now we end this work. Swift and clean.
Were these warships? I think they were. I think I just forgot about them for a moment.
The machine is already here? Not ready!
Coming!
Protect Rodentia with your lives!
Rodentians knew we were coming. As I suspected, we have a spy in our midst. But who? And why are they playing both sides? Let's move. Rodentia is up ahead.
I screwed that up.
We will set up position here and wait for Rataka. If she surrenders, please, stay your hand. I have much to ask her. We can't flail in the dark any longer. We need answers. Gunners at the ready!
Amber guns ready!
Jesus, that's a little bit overkill. What the hell? Why am I back here now?
The stranglehold is in place. Soon we will catch her.
Slice like butter!
won't let myself become your trophy, Draga. You want me? Fight to the end.
Uh-oh.
Bad time to be drinking. Uh-oh, too many dodges. Oh, turns out I don't even need that health in the end. Oh shit. You just punched a child.
Bring Radica back to camp. Attend to her wounds. I need her conscious for questioning.
Is this what dying feels like? Had to happen sometime, I guess.
If death is not to your liking, perhaps you should not have started a war. Before you leave us, Radica, you have much to explain.
You think this was my doing? I hate to disappoint, but no. I could write you a song of how this drama unfolded if I were in better sorts.
If you and your conspirators hadn't murdered Vera, you could have been singing those songs right now.
Vera. What else is my dying breath good for but confession? Yes, I killed her.
So you admit it.
Vera was my friend. If I believed there had been any other way, she would be here now. No doubt lecturing us.
You could have done literally anything else.
You know, Draga, it's all those doubts that make your face wrinkle and age you faster. And since you're wasting my precious last words, I need a favor.
You can't be serious.
You're right. Two favors is more fair. What was I thinking?
Unbelievable.
Now come closer. When you see Ludomir, tell him Vera has been avenged. Maybe it'll bring him some peace.
What makes you think I will be anywhere near that drunken fool?
To die by his hand would have been more poetic. Still, I'm the lucky one.
What do you mean?
There are scarier things than death. Now, second favor.
Oh, too late. Should have talked faster. Draga suspects there is an invisible hand manipulating both sides of the conflict, so the war would drag on. Radica believes her own death would bring peace and closure to Ludomir. There's only one clue left to get, I think. Still not enough to level up, eh? Let's see how close we are, at least. Oh, maybe another 7,000. Right, so just one left on your timeline. Hang on, let me check something. Yeah, okay, so it looks like I have to do this one and then fight Ingrid. Is that his name? Ingrid? I always get his name wrong. Indrik. That's what it is, not Ingrid. Ingrid's like an old woman's name. Oh, yeah, I have to fight you, don't I?
I must speak with the Emperor.
This is unfortunate.
Their duty. We cannot let their sacrifice go to waste. Indrik must not be far now. You will have to show him the vision. I doubt my words will suffice.
Oh, okay. Why did that not work? Oh, that was the last one. Okay. Go ahead and skip this dialogue.
Your Highness, I must speak with you.
Why aren't you on the battlefield, interrupting my ascension? This is Hyde.
Please.
Ah.
Defy?
You think me. Yeah.
If you knew.
I wanted.
My lord.
Yet to de-
Get my companion! This.
You, whoever you are, I will not forgive this aggression.
Why? Are you all right, Harbinger?
Thank you.
so easily.
Yes, he's wasting your energy.
He is getting weaker.
Yay! Oh no! Yay! First try that time. Oh shit!
Why did you let it come to this? What are you trying to accomplish? What is
I
to
be get
done
the secret
now?
Ending.
The world is still threatened by the void. There must be.
Raiga.
Your Highness. You are still alive. Save your energy. I will fetch help.
No time. Find the sword. Cladden. In the vault. Ekka.
Your Highness! Hold on! Indrik!
Forgive me, Indrik. I will not disappoint you again.
Harbinger, I must continue on to the vault.
I guess we're going there next.
Still following me. I don't have the slightest idea why. I have no other leads for you. So how about you? Do you have anything to offer? Anything you may be able to share? May as well converse with the wall.
So here I am, chasing a myth, even if the sword is real. How can we succeed when the protector of our world summoned this evil herself?
General Trigger, we are being overwhelmed!
Oh, it missed.
A Rodentian seer. Our enemies know about this place.
As I suspected, Cladden is not here. Did you know the vault would be empty? Have you been playing with me all along?
There is no stopping the void now. You must have known that this would happen. You know. In most ancient texts, the void is depicted as a giant snake. Black scales and bright eyes. But some scholars believe the void is capable of taking the shape of any creature it devours. It could fool anyone. Fooled me.
Oh, you think I'm the void then, eh? How silly of you. Whoops. That route was just mean. It was just basically torturing Draga. Draga has committed an act of defiance in the past, allowing a prisoner to escape for love. Vodin can take the form of any being he devours. Oh, yeah, I didn't really pay that close attention to that. Does that mean Vodin is that bar guy? The barman? What's his name? Fjorbo or something like that? That would be quite the twist. Now we have all the clues. Thirty-two, baby. Now what?
If you are ready, Harbinger. I will send you as far back as I can. The rest is up to you.
Emperor Indrek interrogated the godless priestess Vera in Yarbog's temple before she completed her ritual to summon Vodin. How will events unfold if they are shown to shown the Omen site? Almost called it the Omni site again. Oh yeah, there's nothing left to buy. Alright, I'm afraid I'm going to have to call it there because I suspect, well, it's getting close to my dinner time and I suspect this will take longer than 26 minutes. I have my suspicions. So, I don't normally stream on Friday, and I haven't really sorted out my plans with my friend, so I'm not making any promises about streaming on tomorrow or Saturday. Most likely we'll be back Monday once I've got my PC fixed up again, and we'll finish this off, and then we'll jump into Immortals Phoenix Rising. So, thanks guys, Samurai Hamster and Vorko, for keeping me company, and I'll see you guys next time. Until then, thanks for watching, and goodbye.